Mobile County Public High Schools will move to a 7-period schedule after summer break. According to an email from Superintendent Crystal Threadgood, all public high school students will have 7 classes every day come August. This is similar to the schedule MCPSS middle schools use right now. At the moment, high schools are on a rotating schedule after transitioning from block classes.